TEFL jobs in Australia. The TESOL profession in Australia enjoys a constant influx of students from Asia wishing to take intensive English courses. Added to this, there are numerous governmental programs aimed at helping the Indigenous Aboriginal community gain the English skills they need to integrate into a more modern society. This being said, the TESOL IT profession in Australia is highly regulated, and standards are high in both private and public sectors. The national pay scale for ESL teachers is Australian dollars 18,000 to 30,000 per year. British, Irish and Canadian citizens under 31 years of age might like the possibility of working in Australia on a holiday visa. This is a 12-month, non-renewable visa that allows you to work in any one job for a maximum of 3 months. This could prove convenient for any teacher traveler who would like short-term contracts while traveling around Australia. TEFL in Australia. Come and join TEFL International's TEFL training course in Australia, the stepping stone towards your international teaching career. After the successful completion of our course program in Sydney, you can move on to teach in Asia, the closest region with a high demand in English language teachers. Countries such as Thailand, China, South Korea and Japan are top ESL destinations with high salaries and other benefits. Training to become a qualified teacher in Sydney opens doors to unlimited opportunities. Australia, too, is a top choice for many who want to become TEFL teachers. The continent is full of natural beauty and laid-back people. Who wouldn't love exploring Australia's many beaches, coral reefs and the famous Ayers Rock, also called Uluru by the Aboriginal natives? Being the largest city in the country, Sydney isn't only famous for its prestige beaches, but also for its exciting nightlife. TEFL Australia. Sydney is a multicultural city with some of the largest Asian ethnicity groups in the world. You might even say Australia is a true melting pot, where East and West come together. That's why Sydney is not only an excellent tourist destination, but also makes for a great place to live and work. When you come to our training center to spend a month and train to become a teacher, you will experience the real Aussie life. Oz, as the locals call it, is one of the most unique continents as it features flora and fauna that can only be found here, such as kangaroos, koalas, and emus. Many of the world's most poisonous and venomous animals in the world call Australia their home. However, don't be afraid to come and explore the continent as it also features interesting historic sites, both colonial and Aboriginal. Some of the world's oldest cave paintings have been found in the Australian outback. After classes or on the weekend, head over to Bondi Beach, Sydney's premier beach area. Here, you can relax in the sun, meet new friends and mingle with locals. TEFL course in Sydney. Our training center is located near convenient public transit spots, where you can take buses or trains to get around. One of the best features of our training center is the language school, where you can gain real-life teaching experience teaching non-native English learners. Australia is a major destination for language programs that millions of students from around the world take advantage of each year. The training center is also close to attractions such as Town Hall, Sydney Tower and the iconic Queen Victoria Building. Sydney's landmark, the Opera House, is also not far away, as are Sydney Harbour Bridge and the world-famous Botanical Gardens. The courses at our training center are available the whole year and you can join a new course each month.